to hate the night shift.
What you hate is working in the ER with Patrick now that he's sleeping with Layla. We addicts are encouraged to embrace the truth.
You know, just for the record, I really don't like when women take out their relationship issues on the other woman, and that is exactly what I'm doing with Layla.
Well, she could have turned Patrick down, and you're allowed to resent that she didn't.
I just want to be over it. I just want to focus on my work and not let the situation get to me.
And if we catch you ordering Layla to scrub any more toilets, we'll stage an intervention. This is it.
I was eavesdropping.
Did you hear anything worthwhile?
That you resent Layla and you wish you
Please didn't. Don't defend her to me.
I'm not defending her. I'm trying to explain. Look, Robin, I know you're disappointed in me. But I wasn't prepared for the way that you connected with Stacy, let alone her baby.
It's over. There really isn't any point in talking about it.
Well, I guess we have different life goals, or... Doesn't mean I don't care about you.
I wasn't even sure that I wanted to have a child. If I considered having one, it was sometime in the near future. Then suddenly this woman comes into my life. She has a similar history to mine. She's having a baby and then she dies. Did I handle it well? No, not even close. But for someone who was supposed to love me, you made absolutely no attempt to help me or to even understand.